Hey everyone, how's it going? Nitro Warlord here, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. It's finally been released. Apologies for how my voice sounds. There's two reasons for that. One, I had a gig at the weekend, so I might be a little bit raspy from that. And the second reason is I have a new recording setup, so I don't know how this is going to sound. If it sounds terrible, I'll go back to my old one until I can work out what the issue is. But without any further ado, let's hit start game and get this horror on the way, hopefully. I really hope it scares the living hell out of me. Madhouse. We'll hit you with all we've got, just the average. Difficulty, we'll take it easy on you. Let's go normal. So yeah, this has literally just come out. It's like half an hour after it came out. The sun is coming up.
Hey, baby!
Oof.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
You're not coming home, are you?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
You ain't coming home.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Dude, character doesn't look great.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
He didn't. Missing wife. A very silent hill. Beep boop a beep boop.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
You're not gonna like it, buddy, I can tell you. And we're back. Sorry about that. One of the settings with this mouse in the middle of my screen. Ooh, she's alive! Literally cannot go any further than that. Right, okay, well, let's get this underway. Looks good. Kind of. Skeeters! What do with them mosquitoes? Ooh. Find Mia. Well, that's, I mean, you know, good objective. I was gonna say, that's the wind, Russo knows, right? Ooh, look at the big house. It be a mansion, like the first Resident Evil. It probably nothing to do with it. Be locked. Yeah, God, I hope this Resident Evil's good. I'm not going to lie, I wasn't a fan of Resident Evil 6. I think a lot like most people. Run. Why would I need to run? Oh, that's your run. That seems like a very bad run. But the original ones, 2, 3 was like the first one I ever played. 4 was, I haven't really played 4, but I've seen it been played and it was good. 5, I loved. I adored 5. Sewer gators. Project Sparrows will sneak into Louisiana Girth. Join us. Oh, that seems nice. Can I take that or anything? Or is this like... That seems friendly. Yeah, the first one accept her gift. I don't want to accept her gift. This seems like a bad idea. Why would you come here by yourself? More mosquitoes. Like, why? Why would he come here by himself? He could at least bring somebody along. Oh, hello, music. Ooh, hey. Okay, so that's crouch. Hey, Mr. Baxter. I remember from the demo that I did play the demo. I didn't play the subsequent updates, but I've seen that the update's been played. I played it the demo when it first came out. Hey, crows. You're not evil too, are you? Oh, Lord. Oh, that looks like fun. Let's not go that way. Oh, wait, I have to go. God damn it, crows. What is that? I have no idea what that is. I was trying to work out what it was and was staring at it. I was like, nope, no idea. This looks like a great idea to go into. There's usually a fast turn button. I hope I learn what that is. Email from Mia. Mia Winters to Ethan Winters, Duvee, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Considering the last message was don't come here, stay away, and then you get one that says come get me, I would have thought that had been a little bit odd. Let's just run. Let's get this moving. Oh, well, this is like the point of no return. Yep. Hello. Fuck, I thought I saw someone in the distance then. It's a bag. Driver's license. That's Mia's. Oh, it looks like Mia's. Is that then the only thing that's in there? Yeah. Okay. I mean, that definitely looks like Mia's picture. It's covered in a strange black substance. Yay! I do keep hearing noises. Oh shit, this is actually the house thing that's in the demo. I mean, I figured that would be like the beginning area, but... Oh, let's just sit down, take a load off. Okay, physics. I mean, what would I expect if I bumped into it? It's being subtle. I'm hearing noises around me. That is dark. Shut up. Noises. That is fucking dark. I don't really want to go in there, but I know that's like the only place to go. Holy crap. Did I miss like a flashlight or something? Okay.
Damn.
Great. Love it. So happy about that. This is literally the house. Don't you fucking start. Bolt cutters needed. Don't you fucking start with me. Cockroaches? Yeah.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
You're a lot more vocal than you were in the demo, I'll give you that. What is that? What is that?
Oh, there's a girl.
That's a girl in the picture I just saw. Okay, so if I remember right... That's my hand. Something... I thought it was something down there, or is that in the video thing that plays back? Get your hand out of my face. It might be in the video. What's in the fridge? Same old disgusting shit. Bags of meat ain't there. Let's just close that. Newspaper. Over 20 years. Well, over 20 missing in 2 years. Well, that ain't good, right? Hey, look, is there a dummy finger in here? You know, how everybody was just like, what's the dummy finger? What's it for? Probably for nothing. Although it might have had some use, but I very much doubt it. Shall we check upstairs or go to where we normally go? Let's have a look upstairs. Hello? Mannequins? Huh, tape player and a videotape. Oh, joy. Oh, I can save my game at least. Okay, that's cool. Okay, game saved. Let's skedaddle on. Onwards and upwards. I say upwards, probably not upwards at all. That's still bad shot. Good. It's probably this door I have to open. Yeah. Yeah. But what's here? Okay, good to know. It's locked. Don't need to go in there. Fine. Behind closed doors. Oh, that doesn't look good. Is that Mia? The fuse box. Missing a fuse. Hey, piano, you still going to be a douche to me? Yep. Yep. Screw you, piano. Oh, I'm back in here and it's a lot more creepier. Okay, so there's a gate.
A gate of some kind.
Looks like the owner's. Okay, so is the handle still there? The handle is still there. Okay, I'm gonna pull this because I'm curious. I am still gonna watch the footage. See, there was a fuse in here. Oh shit, can I go down there now? Fuck! I can go down there. No, 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 no. We gotta look at the tape. Gotta look at the tape. Okay, I think I know what this tape's gonna be, but it might be different, so let's have a look at it. Clancy. Like I said, it might be different, but if it's the same, then it's the same, but at least, you know, we've looked at it. Boo!
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I'm gonna see if I can catch an image of the ghost lady.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
If I remember right, she was over here.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Ooh.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Wonder if they took the ghost lady out.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul.
Maybe they took the ghost girl out.
The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Door closing is not cool.
Get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah,
they
shit.
Took all that out.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Gross-sided and bayou.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although... this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Yeah, they've...
Andre?
They seem that they've taken out, like, the lockpicks and stuff. That
Andre!
Was there.
Andre! Clint,
it was
did you see where Andre went?
Down here.
Where is he?
Un-fucking-believable. Yeah, this is pretty much the same.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but... a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
See, she used to be in there as well. No more ghost girl.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
That was Andre dying.
Andre? Fuck is he?
Andre, be gone.
Andre, where are you, man?
I mean, I haven't seen anything else that I can interact with. Fuck that door. Fuck it. Fuck it. Close it. Close it. Nope. Can't close the door.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Hey, there he is. You coming? I'll let him do his bit.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Yeah.
So, you first.
Well, if any of you have played the demo, you know what's about to happen.
What do you see? What is it?
I see Andre. He's what we call sucking on pipe. Cool. That's not changed. Except the ghost girl isn't in it, and the lockpicks and shit ain't there.
Jesus.
I know, right? Terrible. And now we get to go down there and have a look. This is different. This part's different. You could never go down before. Oh God. That actually made me jump. Okay. Well,
damn,
have a point of no return. Is Andre here? Andre, you ain't here. You left your blood though. Oh, God. Oh, that corridor just gave me the... Don't do that. Gave me the fucking chills. What was that? Are you kidding me? Oh, joyous day. Can't say I'm a fan of this. This is like no water monster, alright? This is like amnesia. Oh, God. Ooh. How about you don't do that? Oh, yes. I knew something was going to happen. That's Andre. He's definitely Andre. I figured something was going to happen. I didn't think a body was going to... That's like one of my worst nightmares I've had. I don't know. It's not scary to me, but it was like one of the really bad nightmares I had was being in water like that and then just bodies floating up around me. Hey, look. It's the gate that was in the picture. Hello. I mean, there's no way I'm opening that. Right. That is that a bedroom? The noises in this game, really fucking well done. Hey, look, meat hook. Can I take that as a weapon? Oh.
Mia?
Massive feeling of dread right now. I need bolt cutters. Shadow spooked me out a little bit there. I know I saw the bolt cutters there, but I'm curious. And I'm... Ben... Dead. Harold turned. Arthur turned. Tamara turned. Craig dead. I'm dead, everyone. Layla dead.
Sean dead. William dead. Travis turned. Peter dead. Andre dead. Clancy is L. Huh. Good old bolt cutters.
I want to have a quick look down here. Ooh, wow. Shit went down in here. Okay, that looks like more progression. I should probably go and see to. But don't do that. Jesus. Not cool, game. Why did you just like tab me out? Sorry if that was picked up on the capture there, but yeah, it tabbed me out. Let's use the bolt cutters. Mia! This is either an incredibly good idea or a really shitty idea. Because Mia wasn't on the list.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've
been gone for
3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. Yeah, it has. Don't. Just sit like, ugh.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
I mean, your hair's spazzing a bit. All over in your face. You think it's this way? Through the room of death. Through the big room of death.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
This is a bad idea. Like, I'm pretty sure Mia isn't Mia anymore. Ooh.
Mia. Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Food. Oh, God. Really? At least that's more realistic than Outlast's one. You actually turn your head the way you're going.
There. It's there. This is it.
You gonna open it?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Calm down.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Whoa. That's not creepy. Can you not
be... There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
E001. Grandma? Mia.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah, Mia's not Mia anymore. She's gonna fucking be stood right behind me at some point, and I'm just gonna freak the shit out. I saw the doll. She's gonna scare the shit out of me in a minute. I don't like it. I don't like it.
No, leave me alone.
I'm sure she's fine. Hey, look, a door.
Mia.
Oh, this is bad, written all over it. Don't you be doing that. Fuck. Is there really nothing in there? For fuck's sake. Hi, phone. You're not working, are you? No, you're not. Is there really nothing in there? Sake. Nice windows. Guest house map. Cool. Ah, nice. Okay. So we were down in the storage and storeroom. Guards area. Cell. Surgical area. These fucked up names. Okay, so there's an attic. There's a second floor. There's a save point. Okay. First aid med. Great. Two first aid meds. Great. I can see where this is going. Who be banging? Someone banging on a window? Oh, it got freaking quiet. It got so freaking quiet. Still locked, huh? Okay, that's good. I didn't want to go that way anyway. Ooh. How about fucking no? You guys heard that, right? I've got to go down here. Can you hear that shit? Why would you ever go back down there? Alright, there might be a jump here, but I want to go back and check that door. I have to go down there. Why? Why? You didn't even give me a weapon. I've got to mean bolt cutters are a weapon, right? Use. These could be a weapon. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is fucking horrifying. I am scared shitless right now. You have no fucking idea. No, 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 no. Hi, Mia. Holy shit, she got strong. Don't do that. Oh, God. Ow.
Wait! Wait!
Can...
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Whoa. The fuck?
The fuck are you, Mia?
Use a first aid med. Oh yeah, good as new. Just, you know, knife wound to the hand. Done. It's fine. I'm walking all over Mia. Can I leave now? That was fucking horrifying. Yeah, my hand's still wet. Let me out. Hand's still wet, though. I'm the first aid med. Okay, so that was the moment of, you can't do anything about this. We're going to teach you about first aid meds. I love how that first aid med just, you know, several knife wounds to the arm. Eh, you're fine. Not at all. Oh, man. That's ter- So the door's broken. Just close that, be polite. None of the doors are open. That's just a drill. I don't understand, Gem. Oh, is this supposed to happen? Combat, not great. Ethan! That does not feel good. Like, could I not have done that? Could I not have done that? Ah, that feels bad. That feels real bad.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Hey, Zoe.
Go there. Now.
Can I not go that way? That seems like a bad way. Oh, lovely. Her body's gone. Yeah. I'm gonna take that back. Go back down. Maybe I have to. Oh boy, that was an ordeal. Hey, look, it's not going to work because I need a fucking fuse. Jeez. Alright. I'll save again. Damn.